Hey guys, it's 5 in the morning. As you can see, it's 5 o'clock. And I'm gonna start getting ready for my first day of high school. Hey guys, so it's the first day of school. It is currently 5:30 in the morning, and I have to leave in, I don't know, like an hour. I got up a little. Oh my god. I got up a little too early. I could have just woken up now, but oh well, I am up early. And no one else is up. So I'm just gonna do my makeup and talk to y'all. So basically, I'm gonna look back on this, hopefully, when I'm a senior. And, you know, I'm gonna talk about all, like, what I'm feeling right now going into freshman year. So. Okay, I don't really know. First of all, I'm using Carmex. Okay, so it's kind of like, I'm gonna look back on this when I'm senior, so I wonder how much stuff is gonna change, you know, or how I'm gonna even look. So, I don't really know, but right now I'm feeling like, I don't know, excited. I'm really excited. I'm really nervous. Because, like, I don't know, I'm just really nervous. And, honestly, I don't know how this is gonna go. I'm, like, scared. I'm starting, like, a whole new set of 4 years. And stuff really starts to count here in high school. Nothing really counted in middle school, let's be honest. I don't know, I'm feeling really excited and nervous, but hopefully it goes well. I'm using e.l.f. because I'm broke, don't have enough money for real stuff. I wonder if I'll have enough money for, like, makeup, cool makeup when I'm a senior. Hopefully when I'm a senior, I'm gonna be driving and I'll have a job, so. If I don't have a job or can't drive, I'm literally suing. I'm like, that has to happen. Like, come on. Watch it not happen, I swear. Oh my gosh. Anyway, I'm probably way too loud, but people need to get up. Like, I was not playing around. I was like, I don't know, like, I'm not playing around today. I'm like, I'm up. So I had last period lunch, and let's see how that goes, because literally I'm going to starve. So I'm gonna bring multiple snacks today. I wonder what, like, so I'm just really excited. And hopefully it goes well. So, I'm just really nervous. I'll see you guys when I'm on my way.
Spend on groceries. It's only $40.
Hey guys. And then we see, then we got Nyla.
So I finished my first class.
Okay.
You're just gonna do like a little vlog today.
Yeah, so
we're
yeah,
vlogging today.
Yeah.
Okay. Can you stop hitting me with your elbow?
Stop.
Okay. I finished my first class, and we're just waiting on the bell to ring.
Yeah, we finished our. We're both filming right
real
now.
Real boring.
Vlogging. This is why. Never mind. Okay. So I don't know.
So
what
now
I'm
I gotta
vlog
find. Anymore. I gotta find. Ooh. I gotta find.
trailer 16.
I don't know how she don't know where her classes are. Like,
be quiet because I know you're not gonna know what floor is third and fourth.
This is the first floor. You go upstairs. That's the second floor. You go upstairs.
Anyways, I don't know where I'm gonna vlog again, but see you guys. So I'm at lunch right now. I don't know where Cameron is, but I'm about to see her next period.
Nah.
Anyway, a lot of people are leaving and I'm at lunch and it's really loud. You probably can't even hear me, but and I'm stressed. Oh wait, never mind. I'm in math and I'm gonna have to put this away, but anyway, here's Cameron and we get to see each other at the end of the day. Okay, bye.
Okay guys, so I'm back home and I'm filming my outro, so thank you guys for watching. That was basically it. I was kind of just vlogging my freshman day, my first day of freshman year, or my first day of high school. It was crazy. I did not expect it to be that crazy, but it was, so. But yeah. I'll see y'all later.